The streak. Hello everyone, this is your Action News reporter with all the news that is the news across the nation. On the scene at the supermarket, there seems to have been some sort of disturbance here. Pardon me, sir, did you see what happened?
Yes, I did. I was standing over there by the tomatoes, and here he come running through the pole beans, through the fruits and the vegetables, nicking as a jaybird, and I hollered over at Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel!" And it was too late. She'd already been incensed.
Here he comes.
Boogity, boogity.
Here he comes.
Boogity, boogity.
And he ain't wearing no clothes.
Oh, yes, they call him a streak. That's the same 2 feet. He's just as proud as he can be of his anatomy. Yes, they call him a streak. He likes to show off his physique. If there's an audience to be found, he'll be streaking around, inviting public critique. This is your Action News reporter once again. We're here at a gas station. Pardon me, sir, did you see what happened?
Yes, I did. I was just in here getting my tires checked, and he just appeared out of the traffic. Just come streaking round the grease rack there.
Didn't have nothing on but a smile. I looked in there and Ethel was getting her a cold drink. I hollered, "Don't look, Ethel!" But it was too late. She'd already been mooned. Flashed it right there. He broke the shock absorbers. Boogity, boogity. Boogity, boogity. Why, yes, they call him a streak. He likes to turn your cheek. He's always making the news of wearing tennis shoes. Guess you call him unique. Once again, your Action News reporter at the booth of the gym covering the disturbance at the basketball playoffs. Pardon me, sir, did you see what happened?
Yes, I did. It was halftime. I was just going to get down there, get Ethel a snow cone. He come right out of cheap seats, dribbling down the middle of the court.
Didn't have nothing on but his kids. Made a hook shot, got out through the concession stand. I hollered up at Ethel. I said, "Don't look, Ethel." But it was too late. She'd already got a free shot. Grandstanded her. Right there in front of the whole team. Here he comes again. Who's that with him? Ethel? Is that you, Ethel? What are you thinking? Doing? You get your clothes on, Ethel. Where are you going? Ethel! You shameless hussy. Say it isn't so, Ethel.